Mahadeva says you don't have a soul till you get enlightened. Now this is the most funny thing. He says, till you are solidified with the consciousness manifesting, you are only the accident of play of katakasha and body mind, not taharakasha. Listen carefully. I'll explain. See, only when you are initiated, you use your will. With that will, you manifest something consciously in your space. Only then soul enters into your system. Till then, soul means the jiva is not operative in your system. Your body is alive and functioning because of the vatavarana, not because of the individual soul. He calls it pratyagatma chaitanya jagratam. I'll be using this word many times in the satsang also. Individual conscious will awakening and declaring its existence. If you know, yes, I exist and I have this as a problem, this as an inspiration. Even if you have a problem, it's okay. But your individual will should perceive the problem, only then it will start cracking the code. Listen, that is why Agama says, only when you are initiated, life enters into you. In Vedic tradition, we have something called Dvija, reborn. By birth, only the katakasha keeps you alive, not taharakasha. Taharakasha is infused into you by the person who is operating from mahakasha through chitakasha. Too many words. Come on, I'll repeat. The individual soul in you is breathed by the person who is breathing the cosmos into you through his breathing space. That's a translation. Till then, your perception of existence is because of the ambience of the katakasha, like in your mother's womb, even though you kick, hit, move, do everything, you cannot be called as individual soul. By its vatavarana, it appears as if you are alive. So, it is only substandard of consciousness. I should not even use the word consciousness. Substandard existence. How many of you are getting? Understand, the katakashic existence is called accidental existence. You need to use your will persistence ferociously. You need to break the laws of katakasha. That is called tapas. Breaking the chains of your vatavarana by will persistence is called tapas. మోర్ తపస్, మోర్ అలైవ్ యు విల్ ఫీల్. దట్ ఈస్ వై ఇన్ హిందూ ట్రెడిషన్, ఇఫ్ సంబడి వాంట్స్ టు బికమ్ ఎ కింగ్, హీ విల్ నాట్ ఎంటర్ ఇన్ టు పాలిటిక్స్, హీ విల్ రిటైర్ టు ఫారెస్ట్ అండ్ స్టార్ట్ మెడిటేటింగ్ ఫర్ 12 ఇయర్స్. వెన్ హీ బికమ్స్ అలైవ్ అండ్ వాక్స్ ఇన్ టు ద సిటీ, ద ఎలిఫెంట్ కమ్స్ అండ్ పుట్స్ ద గార్లండ్ అండ్ క్యారీస్ హిమ్ అండ్ పుట్స్ హిమ్ ఇన్ ద సీట్ థ్రోన్ ఆఫ్ ద కింగ్. Whether conquering infrastructure or internal structure, breaking katakasha by your will is the only thing any human being need to do in the life. Katakasha is the accidental ambience you are breathing, which gives the illusion or delusion you are alive. Your existence is given a delusory idea that you are alive because you are breathing. You are made to believe you are alive. Like ups and downs of the wave gives the feeling as if the ocean is alive in that area, even though there is no independent individual energy exists. You have soul only when you manifest powers. Rajadi Rajaya Prashadya Shagine Namah.